Pulls. Pulse has to hear.
Pulsey. Pulsey, you hear? Pulsey. Pulsey, Walsey.
Wait, what is Pulse's real name anyways?
Matthew.
Really?
Yeah.
Just a plain name.
I know his last name too.
I don't care to know that. Oi! Wait. What? Where'd that fire dude come from? Oh my god. Dog, shut the hell up. Shut up. I seriously dislike you. Do you hear my dog? That's annoying. I hate magnums. Especially when they get aimed so easy. Yeah. Red Armor, Virginia. Hell. Why are they so good? I don't get it.
Hold on.
Test. Test. Okay, hang on a second. Test.
Is Pulse back yet?
I'm sorry, is that?
No.
Thank you. Trying to figure out, because we obviously have a problem with using foul language, I'm trying to figure out some way to filter out our Discord voice chat from appearing in these fuckers' stream. One reason why, Zeta, you got that probably ban notice and now you're fucking with Pulse's shit. By being a moron.
So you think there's a voice filter?
Well, I know for a fact there are actual hardware mixers. God. But I'm trying to figure out a free virtual mixer. So that we can filter out our Discord chat so that when someone is speaking in stream, like when you're talking about like whatever to your stream instead of typing in chat, you know, since you don't use push to talk, we hear everything in Discord.
Mm-hmm.
And we're like, why are you saying all this? Oh, he's streaming. Okay, that makes sense. But it's just the random language slip-ups that, you know, mm-hmm. needs to stop. The other stuff is annoying, but it doesn't matter. I don't mind it.
Come on, are you serious? No! Are you Candy War? How you play this game? Damn it! Oh, are you serious?
the hell? Come on. I'll be right back.
I'm back.
Currently looking in. Are you able to hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay. Currently looking into virtual audio cable software.
Yeah, I used it before. See, like it says copyright 1930 in the pause screen.
1930.
That's just where the style's from.
Oh, on the.
The game.
Game?
Yeah. Still streaming.
Huh.
Cuphead. Rank one play.
Wait, where did you go?
Dude, I forgot to milk the cows this morning, and then one of them got in the house. It is ridiculous. It's a whole big thing.
Yeah, you're funny.
So I had to get... Yeah. One of them fucking let themselves in the back door, dude.
A cow!
Yep.
You have cows!
Nice.
You have cows?
Oh, had cows. Had cows until like 5 minutes ago.
You killed it?
No cows now. No, I didn't kill it.
Dude,
the cow went so good in the back door. Ah, I took a hit, you know, it's because he's talking.
No, seriously, where'd you go?
Get out of the car! Fuck. I had to help my dad move some boxes real quick.
How did you come up with that?
I just did.